Question 1 is pretty straightforward. We assume metabolic rate in watts equals body mass in grams. So the hippo has a mass of 1 million grams, so it would have a metabolic rate of 1 million watts. Easy enough. Okay, part 2 now says, what if we assume that metabolic rate equals body mass raised to the 2/3 power? A million raised to the 2/3, it's easy to see, if you know something about how the way exponents work, that it's equal to 10,000 watts. But let's look and see how to do this using Google. Okay, here I am with the Google window. I'm going to type in 1 million, which is 1 with 6 zeros, raised to the 2/3. And I get the calculator, and it tells me that it's 10,000. Okay, same question as 1, but assume that metabolic rate is equal to body mass to the 3/4. Again, I used Google for this and got approximately 31,623.